What if I wrote you a check for $86,400 right now? What would you do with all of that money? Actually, imagine if when you woke up every morning, you had $86,400 deposited into your bank account. Every single morning. But here's the catch. That $86,400 disappears at midnight each night, whether you decide to use it or not. What would you do? You'd spend every single dollar every day, right? Because otherwise it just disappears. Well, every one of us already has an account like this. But it's not money that's deposited every single day. It's time. Every day, you're given 86,400 seconds. And every night, it's gone, whether you used it wisely or whether you just decided to waste it. So why is it that when it's money, we'll use all of it, but when it's time, we're okay with wasting it? So you can always make more money, but you can never get more time. You can't borrow time. You can't take out a loan for more time. The time that you have is the time that you have, and that's that. So don't ever say that you don't have enough time for something. If something's important to you, there's always time for it. If someone is important to you, you can always find time for them. Because life is short, and as best that we know it, we only get one of them. So look at your time and how you spend it more wisely. Spend it with those that you love, or doing what you love, or doing things that help others. And here's the deal. If you focus on creating the perfect day every day, then you're gonna look back while you're on your deathbed and realize that you have made one amazing life and you didn't waste any second of it.